Hey guys, what is up? TV tutorial here. Today I'm going to show you how to sync a brand new Sky Q remote here. So this is if your old one was broken or you just simply got a new one with the new design. So this is what you want to do. Firstly, you want to make sure your Sky Q box is on. You can do that without a remote by just pressing the little circle where on the Sky Q box to the right, where it's normally orange or green, showing if it's on or off. So once it's on the home screen, you want to get your remote here and hold the 1 and 3 buttons. Should come up saying remote control setup. Just want to wait, and then you just want to click continue. Then select the brand of your TV, because this will also set up volume for your TV. So if you want to click find it for me, try testing the volume. See, it works here for me, so I'm just gonna press yes. Then you can pick to do that. I'm just gonna do no. Now here, you see, Sky Q remote set up and voice control. Hello, is working just perfectly. So thank you for watching. Hope this helps. Please like and subscribe. Goodbye.